Hello, my name is Sheridan Spotek, and I'm with Nebraska Extension Lancaster County. We will be doing the setup process of getting your brooder ready for chicks. Please see the separate video on the steps to set up your incubator. Your school will be provided with a container of chicken feed. If your school has multiple classrooms hatching eggs, be sure to share this feed between classrooms so that all chicks have feed available to them. After your chicks have hatched in the incubator, they are ready to go in a brooder. A cardboard box, a plastic tote, an aquarium, whatever your school has available will work just great. When getting your brooder ready for chicks, it's important to cover the first inch of it with shredded paper. You want to use shredded paper instead of flat paper so that the chicks can gain traction as they're walking because their legs and ligaments are still developing and not quite as strong yet. You also want to include feed and water inside your brooder. Use shallow plastic lids so that your chicks don't drown or spill. It's important to make sure that water and feed is always available for your chicks. Your chicks will also need a heat source. This is where you will use your heat lamp. If you do not have a heat lamp like this one, you can use just a regular desk lamp as well. Keep in mind that if your chicks are huddled together and very vocal, they are too cold. If they are far off in one corner, they are too warm. But if they are evenly laid out and relatively quiet, they feel just right. With your heat source, you can adjust your temperature by raising and lowering your heat lamp. Feel free to be as creative as possible with the way to set up this heat lamp. For more information, please contact the Nebraska Extension and Lancaster County office.